Pardon? I better get up on my phone in case I need to respond to any comments, you know? Oh shit. What the fuck? I don't know what the fuck's going on here. I got absolutely fucked here. Punching this game is so stupid. You can punch in this game, it turns you around 360 for some reason. Talking to myself.
Hello, YouTube fans!
Yeah? You can hear yourself? It's currently one. Yeah, I think it updates on the screen. Yeah, me. That'll be me.
Sorry, you look, it's on your screen.
It pops up and goes away.
Like you go on there,
sir.
Yeah. Anything
come up? Huh?
Anything come up?
No.
Anything come up?
Nope. Yes. Rigo is a loser.
Come from the guy who's live streaming on YouTube.
Yeah, and there's two people watching me, so watch what you say. Got a hole in my pants as well. You know me well. Which one of the following two options am I going to do? Am I going to get someone to stitch it and fix it? Or am I going to throw them out and buy new pants? Correct. Why not? Yeah. I don't think my mom would, but I'll get someone to do it.
We are a good team, my son. Good.
Potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised. collapse imminent. Get to safety. Further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
All right. Thank you. Ooh-wee. Come on, man, you're gonna have to do better than that.
Collapse imminent. Get to safety.
That was a good shot. I was like, he missed the two easy ones, so I was sure he was gonna... Pretty much fucked me up, not gonna lie. Stay away from the paladins, I guess. Snipers are good. You're not even playing the fucking game. You're just a little fucking camping prick. Level 3, 200. Sitting in the corner of a fucking room. Like an absolute child. I still nearly had him. Watch this exciting man at work. Let's go, Billy. Aren't you repairing your armor? The other side. Shot. Not so hot. Nope. Prayer your armor. I just want to understand why I always get killed by the worst players in the server. That's all I want to know. That's why I watch these guys. He hasn't repaired his armor.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety. Supply drop inbound.
Zone's coming. There we go. Can you hide? No. That's the next question. What room are we going for next? Just hasn't looked left or behind him in 19 minutes. Turn around. Why don't I get these guys? Like, they just lie down in front of you. With fucking no health. Straight ahead of you. Northwest. Left, left, left. There. No health again. Why don't I get these guys? You're not dying of a cosh get to the body if you have level 1 armor, 150 health. Go loot their bodies.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Like, you can't just stand there. Some guy with a fucking paladin and outlaw is gonna just take your head off. This happened the last time with the other guy. He was just standing. Oh, but there's a lovely little bathroom in here to be hiding in. Sprint. Straight in the corner. Or one of the rooms. It's gotta be one of the rooms, surely. Maybe on the bed, maybe? Where's the best place to camp our dicks off?
Supply drop inbound.
Oh, give me a fucking break. Just sitting here in my side room. Is he leaving to go for the crate? That would be a spectacularly shit idea. I would have thought. There's a whole thing to your left now and you haven't looked at it.
Further collapse expected. Travel to indicated safe zone.
I'm gonna get ABR'd into the side of your ear in about 5 seconds. They're all up at the drop. You're standing in the open. There's only 4 people left. This guy wins, I'll be sick.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Ah, let him fight it out. Yeah, you're top 4 now. Gotta watch to your right, where you haven't looked yet. It's not just those two guys fighting. There's more people too. 3, 2, 1. Snipe to the face. The two guys on the right. 3, 2, 1. They're behind that second red tree. There's no, yeah, not that one, the one behind it. Oh, if it's in, it's a lovely place to hide. it's in though.
Further collapse expected. Travel to indicated safe zone.
Everything's to your left. One guy's slightly to your right now as you look, and the other two are straight over to your left. One guy can probably see now, I reckon. Rotate all the way around on the right. There's two of them up there and there's one there. Just walk in the open.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
You're just right in the middle of the open. The whole world to your left. Just chilling. Of course he doesn't get fucking shot. Why don't you go around the back of the building? Go right. Go all the way right. Only two other guys left now. Everything's to your left. They're both to your left. Who else? Who the fuck is? Ah, good shots. That shit was that guy, though. How could those other two be? How could other people shooting if that guy was there?
Danger instability detected. Evac to safe zone.
Fix your armor if you can. Kind of want the little fucker to win now. There, to your right, to your right, to your right. It's a zero kill game. I should have to do a shot every time I do a zero kill game. I don't know. How did you tell him?
I Snapchatted with people.
Oh, lovely. I literally had a zero kill game there.
I had just came into a building and just got a counter before him. He came second though, I watched.
Is this the whole team?
Yeah.
It's not so bad when you get beat by someone, it's actually good. Even though he was camping, so that's unforgivable. My sound's really low. Oh, there we go. Whoa! That's twice now I've just lost out because I went so fucking... I ended up being really slow to it. Fuck! Gotta be faster than that, I reckon. Fuck. Shane Loftus went to death.
Get back to Blackout.